This is our dam here at Harties. It's just a one-way traffic. So when the light turns green, one side goes. The wall is 49 meters high and 150 meters wide. So usually there's only one or two sluices open, but today they've opened six sluices because of heavy rains last night. And apparently the dam is now 101% full. What you see down there is a hydroelectrical station that supplied electricity to this area. This arch was built in, I think, 1928. And it was based upon the Arc de Triomphe.